One victim was a nurse from South Australia, her family said, while the other has not been named.